Here are the highlights in today's ITB. Firstly, Margrethe Vestager sells the EU's proposed digital levy. Secondly, the Biden administration plans significant corporate income tax increases to pay for a $1 trillion infrastructure initiative. And thirdly, the continuation of my in-depth analysis of Pillar 1, today the profit allocation formula.